These are the crunchiest grapes I have ever eaten.